Opening with the queen's pawn controls the center and usually leads to a more positional development of the pieces. D5 establishes a presence in the center, controls the e4 square, and opens up the light squared bishop. The queen's gambit offers up a wing pawn to attack the center and distract black from the e4 square. In the Slav defense, c6 supports the d5 pawn. And c3 attacks the d5 square and starts the fight for the e4 square. This develops a knight off its starting square, getting it into the action. This defends the attacked pawn. This activates a knight by developing it off of its starting square. B5 takes space on the queen side and attacks the c4 pawn. B3 supports c4 and prepares to fianchetto the dark squared bishop to b2, where it will sit on the long diagonal. This pins a knight, which restricts its mobility. The opposing bishop is kicked by a pawn, and must now move or be captured. This is an equal trade. Takes back. This strikes at the center, countering the opponent's ability to grab space. This threatens to pin a knight to the king. It is the last book move. That pawn was free for the taking. It is best. This immobilizes the opponent's knight by pinning it to the king. It is best. This defends the attacked knight. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. After all captures, this is an equal trade. It is best. Recaptures. It is best. This attacks a bishop, winning a tempo when it moves away. It is best. This prevents the opponent from castling, which generates tactical opportunities by keeping the king in the center. It is best. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. It is best. This misses an opportunity to recapture a piece. This allows the opponent to kick a bishop. It is a mistake. This kicks an opposing bishop. This is the only good move. This threatens to win a bishop. It is a great move. The opposing knight is kicked by a pawn, and must now move or be captured. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This is an equal trade. It is best. This is the only good move. This threatens to create a passed pawn. It is best. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. It is best. After all captures, this is an equal trade. This is the only move that works. It is best. There were worse moves, but also something much better. It is an inaccuracy. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. This is the only good move. It is best. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This defends the attacked rook. This is the only good move. This threatens to win a knight. It is a great move. The rooks can see each other now, allowing them to provide mutual defense. This stops the opponent from being able to win a knight. It is best. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. It is excellent. This protects the attacked pawn. It is good. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This develops a rook off its starting square, getting it into the action. It is good. This stops the opponent from being able to reveal an attack on a pawn. It is best. This wins a tempo by threatening a rook and forcing it to move away. It is good. This activates a rook by developing it off of its starting square. It is best. This wins a tempo by threatening a knight and forcing it to move away. It is best. This protects an underdefended knight that is under attack. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This threatens to win a pawn. It is best. The rooks are coordinated and powerfully doubled on the file. This stops the opponent from being able to win a pawn. It is best. This threatens to win a pawn. It is best. This wins time by threatening a rook and forcing it to move away. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This defends a rook that was under attack and had no defenders. It is excellent. This leads to losing a pawn. This allows the opponent to reveal an attack on a queen. It is a mistake. There was only one good move in that position. This overlooks a better way to reveal an attack on a queen. It is a miss. This is an equal trade. This is the only move that works. It is best. After all captures, this is an equal trade. It is best. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. This is the only good move. It is a great move. Recaptures. This threatens to push a passed pawn towards promotion. This is the start of the end game and white is equal. It is best. The opposing rook is kicked by a pawn, and must now move or be captured. It is best. This ignores a better way to move a rook to safety. It is a mistake. Right on target. It is best. This evades the check from the rook. It is best. That's a sensible reply. It is excellent. This misses an opportunity to challenge the opposing rook for the open file. This allows the opponent to activate the king by getting it off of the back rank. It is a mistake. Placing a rook behind an opponent's passed pawn can inhibit the pawn's ability to promote. It is good. This threatens to activate a rook by getting it to the 7th rank. It is excellent. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. This prevents the opponent from being able to activate a rook by getting it to the 7th rank. It is best. This defends the attacked pawn. It is good. Very precise. It is best. There was only one good move there. It is a mistake. Only one move worked there, and this wasn't it? This ignores a better way to evade the check from the opposing rook. It is a miss. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This threatens to create a passed pawn. It is an inaccuracy. The pawn is now adequately defended. This is the only good move. This stops the opponent from being able to create a passed pawn. It is a great move. This kicks an opposing rook. It is best. This move puts the rook on a safer square. This is the only move that works. This threatens to take an open file with the rook. It is a great move. This move puts the pawn on a safer square. This threatens to create a passed pawn. It is best. This forks multiple pieces. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This steps away from the checking rook. It is excellent. This moves the rook to safety. It is best. This evades the check from the rook. It is best. This forks pieces by creating a simultaneous attack. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This steps away from the checking rook. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. This evades the check from the rook. It is best. This is a fair move. It is good. This steps away from the checking rook. It is best. There was only one good move in that position. It is a mistake. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This evades the check from the rook. It is forced. A very strong play. It is excellent. This steps away from the checking rook. It is forced. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. This evades the check from the rook. It is forced. This threatens to play checkmate. It is excellent. This is the only good move. This prevents the opponent from being able to play checkmate. It is a great move. One of the best moves. It is excellent. This steps away from the checking rook. It is best. This threatens to play checkmate. It is best. This is the only move that works. This stops the opponent from being able to play checkmate. It is a great move. That's fine. It is good. Right on target. It is best. This puts the rook behind an opposing passed pawn, which helps counter the pawn's push to promotion. This threatens to play checkmate. It is best. This is the only good move. This prevents the opponent from being able to play checkmate. It is a great move. Very precise. It is best. This evades the check from the rook. It is forced. Placing a rook behind an opponent's passed pawn can inhibit the pawn's ability to promote. This threatens to play checkmate. It is best. This stops the opponent from being able to play checkmate. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. This move puts the rook on a safer square. It is good. This steps away from the checking rook. It is best. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This blocks the check from an opposing rook. It is forced. After all captures, this is an equal trade. It is best. Takes back. It is forced. This overlooks an opportunity to threaten winning a pawn. It is an inaccuracy. This leaves a pawn without defenders. This threatens to push a passed pawn towards promotion. It is a blunder. This misses an opportunity to capture a free pawn. It is a miss. This pushes a passed pawn. It is good. Black had an advantage, but now the game is close to equal. It is an inaccuracy. This threatens to use a rook to counter a passed pawn. It is a mistake. This prevents the opponent from being able to use a rook to counter a passed pawn. It is best. Black was better off, but now their position is winning. It is a mistake. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This moves the rook to safety. This threatens to push a passed pawn towards promotion. It is best. Black lost their winning advantage and now the game is close to equal. It is a mistake. This is the only move that works. This took advantage of a bad move and white is no longer in a losing position. It is a great move. This evades the check from the rook. It is best. This puts the rook behind an opposing passed pawn, which helps counter the pawn's push to promotion. This is the only good move. It is a great move. The passed pawn moves towards its goal. It is best. The game was close to equal, but now Black has the advantage. It is an inaccuracy. This move puts the rook on a safer square. This threatens to push a passed pawn towards promotion. It is best. This overlooks an opportunity to defend a pawn that was under attack. It is a mistake. The game is still close to even, but Black lost their winning advantage. It is a miss. Equality is within reach, but this move doesn't get there. There was only one good move there. It is a miss. This pushes a passed pawn. This is the only good move. This took advantage of a mistake and Black now has a winning advantage. It is a great move. Right on target. It is best. This defends the attacked pawn. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This steps away from the checking rook. It is best. This is the only good move. It is a great move. Very precise. It is best. The passed pawn moves towards its goal. This is the only move that works. It is best. A solid choice. It is excellent. The passed pawn moves towards its goal. It is best. That's a sensible reply. It is excellent. The passed pawn moves towards its goal. It is good. That's not a mistake, but it's not the best move either. It is good. This is the strongest option. It is best. Intense, that was a serious game. Black got the better of white in that game. Both players had an amazing opening. That was an incredible middle game by both players. Black found some nice moves in the middle game.